And let's all remember what is in the briefcase hanging above. There's a contract. If you win, do you cash in that contract at any point in time over the next year for a world championship opportunity?
Only 20 feet to change your life.
And resilience are keys in this match. But how important is defense in a match like this, Byron?
It is crucial to be able to flex the same muscles in the field of competition as it is defending the area around the ladder.
Like defense from a cornerback on the grill, a sound defense in a ladder match is a superstar who can intercept an opponent as they're climbing the ladder.
And it can happen in an instant. Before you know it, there can be bodies crashing everywhere.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Thank you.
will stop anyone in their tracks.
And again, Knight gets caught by the opposition.
Knight's being taken into the deep waters here.
And out of the ring he goes.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that. And more attacks to his core could hinder the offense.
And that was an effective attack, guys. And Santos out, so the damage he's already handed out.
Unbelievable. 6:30 from Ricochet.
Ricochet making a statement. Take flight here.
Nice clothesline.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
He's going for it all.
This is that cockiness of Ricochet.
Continues. Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Suplex.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
A little style from the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
Wobbly in the corner.
Montez Ford, the rolling thunder.
Pride and poise personified.
Lots of attention being brought to the torso here. Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match. Hits in a corner like that will render you useless. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man.
This is truly awesome.
Down he goes.
Into a foot slam.
the takedown. He gets sent down to the floor. Turning the tables there. Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
He
got it. And they now have money in the bank.
Here is your winner and Mr. Money in the Bank,